Mitch McConnell is sending the Senate home, but could be calling folks back sooner. What's in the bill?
So, Nika, just to pick up where Joe left off and to give people the good news here, at the end of the day, those Republicans, Lindsey Graham, others who were talking about that unemployment insurance program, setting aside the fact that they fundamentally misunderstand unemployment, which is that you have to be involuntarily unemployed to receive it at all in the first place, they lost the argument. This is going to be in the bill. Americans are on track to get, if you filed your tax returns, if you have given, you know, put the information in for direct deposit to get your tax refund, you will, within weeks, be eligible to receive payments directly from the government. If you make $75,000 a year or less, or $150,000 if you're a family, you get some benefit up to about $200,000 as a family. Those checks are coming because they finally did get it together and they passed this bill on the floor of the Senate. It still does need to pass the House of Representatives, but the level of urgency, the House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has already signed off on this. So I think that's really the most important thing for people to remember, that there is some sort of help coming. What we don't know is whether it's going to be enough, whether it can be enough, and whether it is depends a lot on exactly what we've been talking about all morning. It depends on, now, on the decisions and the messages that this president sends to the American people. At the end of the day, you know, he can't order any particular state to lift lockdowns. You know, those decisions are up to the governors. So to a certain extent, you know, people can trust their governors to take care of them. But there are a lot of people in America, as we learned the hard way when he started talking about some of these experimental drugs and people started looking through their homes, and one couple had, you know, the husband died because they took something that was wrong because they thought the president told them to do it. You know, his words do have power, and whether or not this bill actually helps people depends on how he handles it going forward.
Whether it's enough or, Joe, soon enough, like for health workers in New York City, hospitals in New York City, and businesses that support them, suppliers, it's not going to be soon enough. Well, anything that gets to them, he should be mobilizing the national act that would allow him to get things uniformly directed to specific places and organized on a national level to make things as quick as possible. He's not doing it. And for many people, specifically in places like New York City, the aid that is coming is not going to be soon enough for them and for their lives.
It's confounding why the president doesn't use